That's a myconid. And it's warning us.
They are coming. You are coming.
Custom put plans on everything.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Might be useful.
Kimisks, known to cause confusion. Best not to get too close.
They're watching me.
Thank you. catching up. Take you.
It comes easy these days. Things have stayed interesting. More for me. And torch stalks. Hell of a combination. Get confused by one, blown up by the other. Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar. Camp. Looks abandoned. On my way.
What? Gek! Got someone sneaking up on us!
Too loud, sunscum. Heard you stumbling. Can hear you blinking. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you before something hungry comes along.
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
Fine. I'll let you live. But spoil my hunt, and you're dead. Told you, hunting. Slave ran away. Took Sergeant Thryn's boots. Gotta kill the slave and fetch back the leather. Or the bosses in Moonrise will have Thryn's hide. Sergeant told me to. Besides, we're talking about a slave. Help? You don't even know what you'd be up against. Slave's got herself some protection. Hiding up there in a myconid circle. Slave's got herself some protection. Hiding up there in a myconid circle. Can't get past those rot flowers. They get in your head, make you see things. Half my squad jumped off a cliff, laughing. I'll wait here. She'll make a run for it eventually. Then I'll get her. Good. Do well, and there might be a reward for you back at camp. Do really well, and who knows? Maybe the Absolute will have space for you in her ranks. But that comes later. Boots first, then you'll get what's coming to you. Deep Gnome Slave. They all look the same. But this one's got fancy boots. She's with the rest of our expedition across the lake. Special mission for the Absolute.
Open up. What creatures live in waters this dark?
Mind if I do.
Gek does the talking around here. Bother him.
What's in here? Wish I had a bag of holding. I can mind my step. Scorched ground. Better watch out. These boots have seen everything.
Quite the burrow hole. I'd rather not meet its maker.
work of a bullet, I believe. A land shark.
A perfect ring of mushrooms. Nature or magic?
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Drow's cracked like an egg. Must have fallen quite some hide.
What's that over there?
Maybe I need more pockets. Breathe deep and move.
Another illusion. Is anything real down here? Don't waste a step. Don't
inside. Never wanted the easy path. Always room for more. What to do? More for me. Swift as my feet can carry me. Bet I can crack that open. Cultists haven't been back here in a while.
Battle awaits.
take you.
Let me recite their demise.
Taste my fury.
Chances.
on my tongue. I offer to parley, and he brings a spectator. Twit. Quite ruined my ambush. Now, you are? A rival, a mere footnote to my legend. You should be more concerned with who I am. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
A memory shard. A container onto which brief mental impressions are projected and stored for years at a time.
Far, far longer than I realized. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zagrim? Philro? The Adamantine Forge? If it had been found, the name would ring throughout the Underdark. Unless... Huh. Ha! The fools must have turned back, or, better yet, died in the search. Good. If they had just surrendered their research to me, we might have found the forge together. But no. They hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone. Bold of you to ask. The others knew of the forge's defenses, its operation, but I know where to find it. The rest I can figure out with time. Now, I am the only one searching. Or... almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me. But I need no more rivals. Try to take this as a compliment, yes?
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
Quite exhausted. A good night's sleep would do me wonders.
Give it a shot.
Still breathing, despite everything.
The crystal shines only faintly. A memory shard, the wizard had called it. The crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported. Somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself, left only with a firm sense of a place, a grand forge.
Let's move.
Ready.
Broken bones. Must have fallen.
step forward.
Time to strike.
Lovely little pick me up.
I bet that'll fit in my pack. Anything of use? Can't keep me out.
Step carefully. There's a trap. Doesn't work. Doesn't work.
That took the edge off.